Hi everyone, welcome to How-FixIT. In this video guide, I'll show you how to replace the camera on the DJI Mavic drone. Also, you can find links to step-by-step video instructions for repairing other drone models in the description. To disassemble the Mavic drone, you will need the following tools. Screwdriver set. Tweezers. Plastic pry tools. Glue gun. The drone is a complex device that has many screws and parts. In the process of disassembling the drone, I recommend keeping track of each screw and part step by step. This will help to reassemble your drone successfully. And don't worry about losing any screws. All of them will definitely remain on the magnetic mat. In the description, I left links where to buy all the necessary tools. Before you start, remove the battery. Be careful with the thermal compound. It will be reused when reassembling the drone. Carefully disconnect the cable from the camera module. Some ribbon cable connectors are additionally fixed with silicone glue. First, remove this glue. Then you can safely disconnect the cable. In the description, I left a link where to buy a camera module for your Mavic drone. After replacing the gimbal, you may need to calibrate your drone, but this cannot be done using the DJI mobile app. You will need to use additional software. How to calibrate the gimbal? I left a link to this video tutorial in the description. Let's start reassembling the gimbal. You need this thermal compound to install the camera module. If you do not have this paste, take it from the old gimbal. Now, use a glue gun to fix the previously disconnected ribbon cables and wires. The drone is assembled, and now you can check it. I really appreciate you watching my video guides. You can ask all additional questions regarding the repair in the comments. Thanks for watching, and have a safe flight.